question in our Moving Into the Teen Years program is, what is a condom? A condom is made of a special rubber called latex, and it's placed over the penis for sexual intercourse. This helps to prevent pregnancy and also to help prevent the spread of sexually transmitted infections.